Jagex screwed up, and it actually ruined my league plans. Now, please take a look here and notice that I am getting 205 experience every time. This will be important in a moment. Now, how they screwed up my league plans are I went to the wilderness. Yes, I went wilderness for my second region. And my big plan was to go and get those revenant weapons. Well, people did some digging, and people that have been farming revenants like I were found out that the drop rates actually are not boosted from slayer tasks in the league. So you're just getting the league multiplier. So it is actually much more rare to get those weapons in the league than it is the main game, when it should be much easier to get them in the league. Hopefully this gets fixed, because there's also a problem with treasure clues. Oh, apparently they're going to fix where they're giving you the wrong regions, like you can't complete them. But also, it sounds like there's an issue where they aren't upgrading chests. Like, people are not getting any that are upgrading, me included, have opened tons of treasure trails. So we're hoping that those chests get fixed. We're hoping that the clues get fixed Wednesday. I'm hoping that the wilderness gets fixed Wednesday so I can actually do my farming there. Now, I did unlock my third region even with that, and I went desert. And I went to this mini game here. And of note, look here how much I'm mining. I am mining 144, 145. And if you look here, you have reached the limit of 250 resources mined for this game and will not be receiving further experience. So how am I receiving this experience? This is another Jagex mistake. This one in my favor, I guess. I have equilibrium. So what that means is, because I have equilibrium, I still get this mining experience. It's only like 300,000 an hour. It's not good, really. It's nice for me because I don't have Endless Harvest. I don't have Infernal Tools. Infernal Tools, I believe, gives you one tick faster, so that'd actually be even better here for those people. But I do, I guess, have Banker's Note. But basically, this gives me an AFK method that I can slowly grind this up. As you can see, I've barely done any. I've only actually been here for a very short amount of time. But yeah, there's been quite a bit of screw-ups that have affected me negatively this league. I didn't actually do an update yesterday because I was kind of down that the fact my wilderness time, my time spent in the wilderness was basically a waste, and that plan was kind of screwed up, and I'm hoping it's fixed soon. I'm still not too hyped about the league now because of that. That really was kind of a downer. So at this point, I'm actually playing some other stuff and watching some stuff and just mining this, getting some experience. I'll probably go and do some more fishing, some kind of AFK fishing. I have Temporos now. I definitely want to do that. I've actually been playing this mini game too when I have a chance. But as you can see here, I've got a bunch of skills I still need to get up that are pretty low. It is just kind of a big downer that my league plans for Wilderness kind of got screwed up by a mistake like that. And there's still, 3 days until it gets fixed? Maybe it gets fixed then?